See, now me fair wear this one. See, huh? You tell me I fair wear this one. I find this cloth now for my wardrobe again after many years. No, but some of them wear this one, this rag. Nobody come and say, madam, come. You sure say some knots, not loose for your head. So now when I don't decide to wear no skirt, now no newspaper won't carry my lifestyle. What it happen? People, welcome to my YouTube channel. You're not the first time to see this face. My name is Lazy, and I'm Lazy dub this channel. Now you for land, so auntie, brother, uncle, daddy. Before you leave this channel, now as they watch me now, consider one thing: subscribe so that anytime I just drop something for you, you go just make my gun for your dining table like breakfast. Yes, my blessed people. I say make I let you now say, eh? The way jam until the candy, I want to really go backward. And so the crisis. Of the economy being like, now so the situation being now. In case you don't know how Germany they can, they want you to go backward. For English or for Italy, we will say if you don't reach number 20, we will say 21, 22, 23. You know, Italy they are 20 now, 20. They will say 21, 22, 23, which is 21, 22, 23. But for German, don't be so the matter be. For German, they are 20 now. Zwanzig. If they won't count forward from 20, they will say, I'm Zwanzig, so I'm Zwanzig, try I'm Zwanzig, fear I'm Zwanzig, fun fun Zwanzig. That means 1 and 20, 2 and 20, 3 and 20, 4 and 20, 5 and 20. So the way that they count, they want to really go backward, eh? Now so the economy been everywhere red, like everywhere they show light, eh? Red. For everywhere. I surprised say I just entered one big shopping mall. The shopping mall they closed down. Like that shopping mall, nothing you nothing find for them. Now toys, so now adult, so now newborn baby, now old, nothing you nothing find for that place. Now restaurant, so anything you feel buy, it they close down. And the place big. The people they work for there, they don't riot, they don't demonstrate, like make them beg. They say no, they won't close down. Down that place big, and you can't, if you imagine people they work for that place, people don't work for that place for years. Imagine you said, I'll just sleep, wake up now, maybe people be there from next year. Now the place just closed now because the other quarter say no, if you wait, your business will pick up again, go to lose money. So in the close down, you can imagine things hard for German. Now many foreigners they go through stress for their working place because their patron they do the anyhow, so that maybe they just see opportunity to tell them they just enter house. So if you get husband, he say he won't stop because of the way your guy they do, eh? he don't frustrate, he won't stop. I bet if you be wife and you roll for granted down the beggar, make it not stop. Make it just manage, make it just manage, because some of them they really do they act funny so that they will see opportunity to tell you say enter house. The number of people when they work for any company or for any place at all, not be all of them they employ, because they see they maintain social distance, like some people see their house. Yes, so things hard for German. One thing out of your Europe, when I don't go, I fall in love with German because they too they organize, they brutal for some area, but they too they organize. Now point maybe say, no matter whether you get certificate or you get anything or not, or you feel work, you feel make your money for jam, because work day, provided you get the strength to still work. So if German they go through this crisis now, imagine places like Italy or Nigeria won't for come. Their situation really, this pandemic and this coro, it affect them like seriously. It affect them. And Italy now had a cry for Italy because the economy don't they show red before. Imagine this period now. I don't just know. So if you be wife, eh? Say your husband coincidentally, say it just happened, say that poor man lose job, I beg. Now this time that man needs you more, because most wife, eh, they change their character, eh? Each husband they go or family they go through financial crisis, eh? It not really they encourage it. I tell you, so any country when you there for this period, your husband and private businessman or you work for another person, say business run down or you lose job, be a nice wife and be supporting and be that helper when Bible talk about, because now this time not tell each other pass, because men they easily they them frustrated, turn to something else, turn to drunker, smoker, nah, they turn to soldier for their whole house if they get financial problems, you understand? So as a woman, they encourage her if it happen like that. In fact, the woman see lose job, man, I bet you guys need to encourage each other, because with what they see, I believe say before things go down fall in order again, it go take time, it go take time. Be like 7 years for me, I make no rich. Now won't gradually they enter. So the whole another way for you to sustain this period, like to survive, now for you to just trust in God, but the level of your faith in God, it will really help you, because if you are a Christian, if anything comes your way, you get the way you just they see Jesus, they see God in everything, and give glory to God in everything. Yeah, that's it just for that. So let me just leave you now in the hands of God. As you finish watching this video, you'll see something will pop up here and here. Click my video and watch, subscribe, comment.
I listen to one lady
when they try to correct. I watched one video when one lady tried to correct member of Deeper Life, the way they dress or dress their children, because these people don't wear makeup again, open body clothes again. You understand what I mean? The man I wish that girl take do the correction was very was no sensitive, because to correct somebody, you really do okay. But the manner when you take the correct the person, it will even make you look more stupid than that person. You understand? If you want correct person, you insult on top of it. It be like say you yourself, you get private issue with that person before. Opportunity, you just want hide behind this thing. I really don't know what is wrong with some people, because they are not a believer, no trouser, no makeup, no sexy clothes. They just leave their body like they don't try at all. If you will see them, will discourage person, you will be like to serve God and dirtiness. You understand? I beg, you not really to wake up from that number one and day. When you know they wear makeup, you know they wear sexy clothes, open body clothes, and weave on all of that. Now the time when you really need to just, at least not be all the time, because not be fashion, you they do. But they look good when they come, when they go outside. They look good, you understand? For me, live my life. Nothing you won't get today when we go say hey, because me, I don't carry a plot of land for my head as we run. I don't carry for my foot as shoe. So nothing. I have seen it all almost. We talk of crazy life. So if I decide to just be like this now, you know if you see me come, they call me mumu. Because when you don't even know my past, you understand? Now me feel weird this one. Few days ago, now I found out for example I will drop again after 3 years or 2 years plus. I wear this one. I feel wear this one, no leggings for under. You understand? So when I wear this one, nobody call me say, oh God, I come closer. You sure say some knots not loose for your head. Nobody, but no one be say, I'll come decide to wear long skirt now. You can't tell people like us, say we don't move, they don't play wash us. No. Christianity. Now, lifestyle when they choose to live because say, you are interested in making heaven. Not be everybody when they go to church, they're interested to make heaven. If you then try to make heaven, you obey everything when Bible talk. If you take some, you leave some, that means you be church goer. Sorry if I'm too harsh. You understand? So to really correct somebody, it's okay. The manner in which you do, it matters a lot. So that you don't go discourage who they listen to your voice, not to serve God. You understand? So I don't just know how some people really they disrespect Christian, because the person be pastor, not be reverend, not be bishop, they will just descend on you anyhow, talk anything. But you will see pastor when he way not too pure, person will say not correct and talk about it. You say no, nah, not third one. I don't really understand now. You understand? This life is all about choice. It's all about choice. For me now, you just see me today. If you just see me. Clothes when I go wear, go occasion, I feel better and enter kitchen. Sometimes you just see me say, I'll just say, look, person go see me say, what happened today? So, because I don't care, because this crazy life I don't live up before, I'm not really interested, you understand? So, I still try my best to look good, you know? Like, last week, one blessed guy called me, Let me say, would they see for one place often? So he called come and say, Auntie, Bill, I say your body cream need oil. So the way he take correct me, I realize say my body cream is when I buy it, I never miss out with oil because I they use Eucerin cream, me and my children together. And she's when I travel upon Deutschland, the one when I just buy, I don't use one like that. I just forget totally. My children go even buff herself. Your body dry. You know, rub cream. Say, Mommy, I rub cream. I just forget. Say, that cream they need oil. Yes, they will be like, you don't rub anything for body. But when that brother tell me, the thing just hits me. Say, my cream needs oil. I never miss it. The next day, I use coconut oil to miss my cream. Until if you go buy, every time they buy, I want to the miss cream. They miss cream with castor oil, coconut oil, with vitamin E or C. Until they miss oil, until they miss my cream. Before I feel do so, now yesterday for here, now I even go pharmacy, go buy my oil. Until they miss cream. So the way that brother tell me, I appreciate him, and I take the correction. You understand? But suppose he just come in rough manner and tell me, now good thing he be do. But the man when he just approach me, if he no good, I no go take. I go even make a disrespect at all. I will even come up for that. They pray for mercy for them because he don't see. So to correct somebody, na better thing. But the man I want to do the correction, it matters a lot. So guys, as you see me so, you know today when I come for outside, my children don't they wear Saturday and Sunday socks. Now I go buy all this one. All together they're up to 15 socks. Let's see 2 weeks and what will happen to them. So that's what the matter be. So mothers. Your children they wear Saturday and Sunday socks. I've been on let me one day into this one. And this one big, so after 1 week now, you know we'll see the two together again. They go wear this one, they go wear this one. I don't know what thing happened. It is well with all mothers. Yes guys, God bless you. Let me leave you for now. As my video they finish, and you will see one thing pop up here. Another video pop up here. Over here under. Watch and watch and watch. Turn it up. Subscribe. We are getting better every day. Don't worry. The beautiful ones are yet to be born in this channel. Bye-bye.